Hundreds of mourners have thronged Jami sub-county in Wudaka district, about 6 kilometers from Bale city, for the send-off of the late Dr. Hassan Waswa Galiwango. In attendance were members of the NRM secretariat led by Richard Todong, legislators, state dignitaries led by Vice President Jessica Alupo, who represented the president. The Vice President Jessica Alupo, who delivered the president's speech, described the late Dr. Galiwango as a committed cadre of the NRM party.
On behalf of the NRM party and on my own behalf, I extend heartfelt sympathies and condolences to Honorable Connie Galiwango, the children of Hassan Galiwango, and the relatives of the late Dr. Hassan Galiwango. Upon the loss of a dear husband and death of Dr. Hassan Galiwango has robbed the NRM party of a loyal cadre and mobilizer in Bugisu sub-region. He served his party and country with diligence and patriotism. In his capacity as Uganda's ambassador to Kenya and Seychelles, he demonstrated a total commitment to championing Uganda's interests abroad.
The ruling National Resistance Movement Secretariat top leadership, led by the Secretary General, Honorable Richard Todong, attended the final send-off of the late Ambassador Galiwango, who also served as the party's Director of Finance and Administration for 11 years.
1 million plus, you will pass it over. I want to join the others to express my sincere appreciation to government for the care and attention that you exhibited in a rushing, in a split second, I must say, the doctor to Nairobi for better medical health care. I thank you very much.
Parliament, in the Thames Parliament, representing the UPDF, now the defense spokesperson, Connie, we join you and the family.
And to also appreciate God for the life of Dr. Galiwango.
The Muslim fraternity also paid their last respects to the late Galiwango.
They are the people who migrated to this area during the era of Kakunguru, Semei Kakunguru, who was buried here at Gangama. So he's a Mugisu, he's a man of the area, he's a Muslim, he's a politician, he's a teacher, he's everything, as you rightly mentioned in your, and as a father. So we, as we mourn him, we have lost somebody who might not be replaced. We repeat, inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un.
The late Dr. Galiwango was later laid to rest according to the Islamic tradition at his ancestral home in Jami village in Budaka district. Until his demise, Dr. Galiwango was Uganda's High Commissioner to the Republic of Kenya and Seychelles, and he died yesterday in Kenya's capital city, Nairobi, where he was appointed in 2020. Report compiled by Matende Yassin for the news.